Hello, my name is Stella, and today we're doing the Hamburger Challenge versus McDonald's and Burger King. So we have a hamburger is McDonald's, and hamburger is Burger King, and my parents choose Burger King, and I choose McDonald's, so let's see who's the best.
Okay, apply the blindfold. Assist from her brother. All right, can you see anything, Stella?
No.
We need her mouth.
We need her mouth. Can you open your mouth?
Hi,
All right, I think we're ready.
Can you see?
Okay.
Okay, so I'm blindfolded, and I'm going to choose this one first.
Okay. Okay, now chew your food. How's it taste? No, wait, you gotta finish eating first.
Finish eating it.
Can you give her water to like cleanse it?
No, she's good.
Finish it in.
Okay, now number two. She's taking her second bite. All right, let her finish eating. And then we're going to ask her some questions. Keep the blindfold on. Okay, Stella. Are you ready to talk?
Mm-hmm. Okay, which one do you
Which
do you
one
watch?
Did you like better? The first one?
Yep.
Why?
Because it tastes more bitter.
It tasted better? Okay, take your blindfold off.
That was McDonald's and I loved it!
You did it! You liked McDonald's better.
I can't believe it! I can't believe it!
You didn't like the other? Yeah, so you didn't like the Burger King one, huh?
No, because I see... Because
you couldn't see the seeds.
Because of the seeds. I didn't like the seeds.
You could taste them?
No.
I think you felt the seeds.
I think I felt it. Thank you for watching. My name is Stella. And who wins the Burger King Challenge? It's McDonald's.